I would like to talk about something that I learned in a hard way. When I hired a contractor and I asked him for the first time, I want you to finish this project fast. I want to pay you not too much. I don't have a lot of money. And I want to make sure you do a really good job. He didn't do any of that. And I was like, okay, what the hell is wrong with him? Well, it was something wrong with me. It's called a project management triangle. Cost, quality, and time. You can't have it all. So you have to pick two. So if you like to have a project that quality is done right and good, and you want to get it done fast, then you have to pay for it. You can't have it all three. So before you hire anyone, pick the two that's important to you, set up a mutual expectations so you don't get disappointed, and you will have a successful business. And good luck.